Hey guys, what is up? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you a little bit different of a nuclear, which means I get a 30 gun streak, and not in the fact that I'm playing on the map Raid. I seem to post Raid a little bit more than my share on YouTube, but the reason that it's different is because the game mode and the gun that I'm using. So, the game mode that I'm playing is 6v6 team deathmatch. Now, a lot of people play 6v6 team deathmatch. I usually don't. I'm more of a ground war guy. I really like all the action, the high pace, fast pacedness, but I thought I'd switch it up today and use the AN94. Now, I usually don't always use the AN94, but I really like it. I've seen a lot of other people use it, so I thought I would. The best attachments, in my opinion, on the AN94 are the suppressor and the stock. Now, the reason the stock plays such a huge role in being able to do well with the AN94 is because you'll be able to aim down sight around corners, and you can see me jumping around like a monkey right here. But also, the suppressor makes a huge difference. If you can rock the suppressor and ghost, you'll practically be invisible to the enemies. I wish they had an invisible perk, but I don't think they'll ever add that into Call of Duty. That'd be really overpowered. So, if you guys could remember to leave a like rating down below, if we could try and hit 125 likes on this video, that'd be really cool. But something else that's a little bit different about this gameplay is it was really fast paced. I believe I got my nuclear in around 2 minutes and 15 seconds, probably even a little bit more. But the score streaks that I was using in this gameplay also made it a little bit different. What I find to be able to get nuclears a little bit easier than I regularly would is you want to use non-lethals. And what I mean by non-lethals is use kill streaks, or at least score streaks, that don't kill people. Use score streaks like me. Use the UAV, the orbital VSAT, and the EMP. You can also use the UAV, counter UAV, and orbital VSAT, but I find that the adding on the EMP makes a huge difference. When you add on the EMP, you know, when you get EMP'd, you just hate it. You just want to turn off your PS3, Xbox, or PC. You just really don't want to do that. So if you can do that to your enemies, that will help you out a ton. They'll feel confused, and you'll be able to kill them a lot more with your gun. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like rating down below. If you guys didn't know already, you can go and follow me on Twitter. You can also go and like my Facebook page. That's really how you guys can interact with me. But it's been QuadMFT. Hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay, and I'll see you next time.